But before we do, for those of you who missed it, we're going to give you a replay, and it's a replay of the winner of the International Freestyle Competition, which was held earlier this afternoon, about lunchtime, and we're going to bring you the win, the runner-up, and in actual fact, it's a guy called Thierry Thomas, and he's from France. And he's probably got more props than anyone we've ever had in AOW to music, but you're going to be surprised at this stunning routine. It's really fabulous. Now, as soon as this finishes, we're having a break and we restart just after 5 o'clock. If you're off home, don't forget it's on More 4 this evening, the show. The whole evening presentation will be covered in More 4 in highlights, as well as what's happened during the day around the show. Don't forget on Sunday evening, we go live at around 5:30 on Channel 4 to cover Best in Show Night. And you can catch it on YouTube live from the arena as well. But if you are going to be about this evening, you can in actual fact either come back or stay in your seats, because seating this evening in the arena, unlike Best in Show Night, is free. You can stop and watch with us. At around 5:10, we've got the finals of the International Agility, starting with a clean sheet, and the top 16 dogs will be running. And we've got the flyball final tonight. In fact, it's going to be a fabulous evening this evening. So if you want to stay, do stay with us. We recommence at about 5:10. Anyway, we've had to have the ring party in to get the props together. And this looks some set of props. We're just waiting to see if I get the signal to say we're ready to go. Right, would you like to join me in welcoming to the arena the runner-up in today's International Freestyle Competition? Anybody in here from France? Yes, we got some from France. Give him a big round of applause. It's Thierry Thomas with Speedo. And he's performing to a track by Hans Zimmer and Elton John. And you might guess what it is. It's from The Lion King. And I'll tell you, folks, it is quite stunning.
Okay.
Well, how fabulous was that? What a great routine. So entertaining, so show business-like, but also a great canine routine. Give him a big round of applause, Thierry Thomas from France. Well,